Leon?
Sorry I'm late.
No. Thank you. You brought the medicine just in time.
Can you stand?
Where's Luis?
He was worried about you. Until the end. Come on. We don't have much time. Let's get rid of these things.
For Luis.
Ada, come in. There's a lab where we can remove the parasites. Had a crazy hunch that you'd know where it is.
Their most important facilities are housed in their sanctuary at the top of the mountain. That's where I'd look.
Ada, the encyclopedia.
Happy to help. Now you owe me.
Could you give me a boost?
You got it?
Duh.
I'm counting on you.
I'm pretty much a master of unlocking.
I've got some new items. Welcome. Wielding, what can I do you for? You'll get some bang for your buck. I guarantee it. Suit yourself, stranger.
Let's find another way.
Hold this down.
Okay.
Drop the girl!
Luis! I'm okay.
Yeah.
Good.
Got it.
Smells pretty bad. You okay?
Yeah. Before this would have killed me, though.
Spread out.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
We go at the same time, yeah?
Got it. Yeah!
Bastard.
You're not hurt, are you?
No, I'm good. Okay, we go at the same time.
Yeah, okay. Okay!
Okay, it's all right.
Hey.
Get this for me.
Leave it to me. I'm actually pretty good at this stuff.
Thank you.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Come on.
No prob.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on, but sad to say, that's the end of the road for that. That is a top knot. Anything else I can help you with? Oh, an interesting choice. So, which weapon will you be given a shine to? In for a bit of rubbish collection, stranger? Finders keepers, that's what I say. Will that be all? Don't get yourself killed now.
Leon! Look.
That the lift?
If we could do something about this wall.
A wrecking ball.
I got this.
What they teach kids in school these days?
Have you never heard of driver's ed? Get back.
Friends to me.
all want to beat in that bed. I'll have to approach.
Lese encontrado!
I think you might have found your calling. Spread out.
Okay.
Come on.
Hey. Well, together, don't we?
I guess so.
Right? Maybe someday I'll become an agent like you. What do you think? We could protect the U.S. from any and all threats.
Is that right? Well, either way, first we have to make it out of here.
You're no fun.
This is our holy body, our divine providence, and soon such profound blessing for all. Los Plata. Welcome, my children.
I am Osman Sadler, the speaker for our Lord.
Tell someone who gives a shit.
Foolish lambs. Why do you deny grief? Now, abandon your body. Obey. Obey the voice of our Lord.
Resist.
Oh,
pray forgive these wicked sinners. My faithful disciples shall deliver to you your penance. Now, child, you need not be afraid. Submit your body and release yourself from fear.
Gun rhymes with fun. Welcome. Next time.
I've been waiting for you, rookie. Worried about the girl, is that it? That's just like you. You always had poor judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge? You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier! You think you can get the drop on me? What? What was that? You better hustle. Who knows what's become of the girl?
remember the fight in the jungle. We barely made it out alive.
With your gut, don't think. That was the first thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Covert tactics, remember?
How can I forget?
Shit. I love a good Still alive, huh? You got lucky.
I'd be dead if I kept listening to people like you. Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again and again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Wookiee.
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
You're gonna regret that, smart mouth of yours. Training's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
No. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie!
You're too slow.
Are you?
There you did, Major.